The running long jump should first be taken from a short and moderately paced run-up, ensuring that the athlete does not slow down before takeoff. Throughout the activity, the eyes are focused forward and the body is kept in an upright position until landing. Following a controlled run-up, the last step into the takeoff should be slightly shorter than the others. The athlete should be upright with no backward lean as the foot of the planted takeoff leg strikes the ground in a flat position. As the takeoff leg extends from the hip, knee and ankle, the knee of the other leg drives forcefully forward and up. This punching movement of the knee is assisted at the same time by a powerful drive upwards of the bent arm on the same side as the takeoff leg. This is an explosive extension of the running action.